back to my YouTube channel. So in my today's video, I'm going to make a girl using Zentangle art. So let's get started. Comment down below, did you like my video or not, and please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you can receive all the notifications. Bye bye, see you in the next video.